Hello children, how are you all? I hope you all are good and doing well at home. So children, as you all know that today this is our online EVS class and you all know that this week I have started with your revision work. Okay, so you all know that this week we are doing revision work of the chapters till all the chapters which we have done. So 6 chapter revision already we have done last week when I completed it, and now I have started with revision number 1 of chapter number 1 and 2 which were combined. Then revision number 2 I did yesterday, which was on the topic of chapter number 3, our sense organs, and now I am going to take revision of chapter number 4 as revision number 3. Okay, and the name of the chapter is my family. So children, you all know about the chapter, that what is there in the topic of my family. Here we are talking about our family. Okay, so first of all children, I want to ask you all that yesterday I gave you assignment on the topic of our sense organs. So I hope you all have completed that work in your notebooks, in your revision notebooks. And those who have not done, children, please make sure you have to complete all the revision work as well as the activity work which I am giving daily. Okay, so in today's assignment you will get again 2 videos, part 1 and part 2. So part 1 video will be of explanation, in which I will explain the chapter in short, and then I will do one exercise, revision exercise, and then part 2 video will also be on revision exercises. Is that clear? So are you all ready? Very good. Let's get started. So for the revision of the chapter, for recap of the chapter, children, you have to take out your Enjoying Environmental Studies book number 1, that is for class 1, and turn to page number 13. Okay, chapter number 4, my family. Now, as you all know, children, in this topic, we have already learned that who are parents, who are children, okay, what is a small family, what is a big family, and in the last, we have studied about the surname, okay, the last name which we all use, okay, so that is in this chapter. So, in a very short manner, I am going to explain it to you again. And then we will start doing our revision exercise. So children, listen to this very carefully. As you will just recognize this, you will just understand the topic, and it will be very easy for you all to answer the revision questions. Okay. So as you all know, children, in this topic, first comes about parents. Now, who are parents? Your mother and father are your parents. My mother and father are my parents. हम लोगों के जो मम्मी और पापा हैं वो हमारे कौन हैं? Parents. Okay? My mother and father are my parents. And parents के लिए children कौन हैं? Next topic is of children. तो children कौन हैं? हम अपने मम्मी पापा के children हैं. Okay? हम अपने parents के children हैं. My brother and I are their children. Okay? I am their daughter. And my brother is their son. And now children, what is a small family? A family in which there are only 3 or 4 members is known as a small family. Okay? 4 members, as you can see in this picture, 4 members like mother, father and 2 children. Okay? Or mother, father or one child. Okay? So that means this is a small family. And what is a big family, children? Where grandparents, parents, uncle, aunt, their children, and we also live there. So more than 4 members are known, living together in a family are known as a big family. Okay? Big family mein kon kon rehta hai? Grandparents, parents, aunt, uncle, their children, and we. ओके हम हमारे साथ साथ हमारे ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स, हमारे पेरेंट्स और हमारे अंकल आंट और उनके भी पेरेंट्स, दैट मीन्स हमारे कजन्स भी जब साथ में रहते हैं एक ही घर में, सो दैट इज़ नोन एज अ big fan. Is that clear? And children, you all know, a family lives together in a house. Members of a family look after and care for one another. Now, what do the family members do? Okay, what is their work? So, the family members look after at each other. Okay? Children, as you all know that when all the family members live together, okay, in a big family, then they get together on different occasions like weddings, birthdays and festivals also. Okay, family members जो एक साथ एक big family में जो सारे family members साथ में रहते हैं, they all enjoy. Okay, they all enjoy, and those who are living somewhere else, relatives living somewhere else, they occasionally come and do get together on different occasions like weddings, birthdays and festivals. So this was the topic, and in the last we have studied about surname, that what is a surname. So all the members of a family share the same surname. You all know that whoever, many of you must be using the surname like Sharma, Verma. Okay, so all these are your surname, and the surname is the last name. Okay, you all know that आपका जो भी first name होता है उसके साथ आप जो next last surname लगाते हो, that is known as surname. Okay, so एक family का surname सबका एक ही होता है. First name सबके अलग होते हैं, but the last name is always the same. Okay, so this is all in this topic, children, in this chapter, children. Now, as you all know that we will be starting with our revision exercise. So, in my next video, you can watch my revision exercises. Okay.